Rapid Media presents Rapid Media TV.
Scott McGregor with Rapid Media TV, and I'm an outdoor retailer with Bob McDonough. Bob, you've moved over here to the Johnson booth for this year, and you've designed a brand new boat for Old Town. Do you want to tell me a little bit about the what you got here? This is your new baby. Yeah.
So, you know, this is a hybrid canoe, hybrid kayak, you know, because you use a kayak paddle, and that's two-bladed paddle. So I think, you know, I've been wanting to promote, you know, do a boat like this, design a boat like this for a long time, where you've got a plastic boat, a canoe that's compact, paddles more like a kayak, you know, but it's got the freedom of a canoe. So here you've got a, you know, it's basically a canoe, but the shear line, the gunwale line's lower than a typical kayak, so it doesn't get a lot of windage. It's got the easy handling characteristics that most people relate to a recreational kayak. So from that perspective, it's really easy to paddle. It's got the freedom of canoe, so you can put stuff in it anywhere. You don't have to think about where you're putting it. You don't have to put it on your decks or in the cockpit. It's got an extremely comfortable seat. This seat's more like some of our kayaks. It's even on our fishing kayak now. It's the same seat. People love the comfort. Since it's in a canoe, we've got it a little higher off the water than a typical kayak, where you're almost sitting under the water level. So you've got a more comfortable position. Your seat's higher than your feet, the bottom of your feet. So it's got a lot of things going for it.
This is the Pack Element.
That's right.
Right, and it's available in a couple different materials as well.
Yeah, we're doing this in this thermoform polyethylene sheet. We're still looking at Royal Access 2 as an option. So we'll have an inexpensive, the $79 in this sheet, and then we'll do Royal X.
$79 comes with the outfitting and everything, as you see it here.
Yeah, so that's a great deal. It's, I hope to get a lot of people back into the, you know, into the canoes and understand the canoe is still a viable sport. So
sure is. All right.
Yeah.
Okay, and then so when's this available?
This is available October 1st.
Thank you very much, Bob. Scott McGregor here with Rapid Media TV, hoping you paddle forever.
Learn more about Rapid Media's print and digital magazines, International Paddling Film Festival, on-water events, and online store. Visit rapidmedia.com.